can show you what love's supposed to feel like. Once again, hello everyone. After a request from one of my subscriber, Chrissy, today I am going to do a quiz called the US Picture Game Quiz. And this offer is available in different offer walls, like you can see here. This is for the Fiverr offer wall, and in rblx.lin, this offer is available in offer wall new. So now let's start the quiz. Now this first question has got the two version or type. So please read the question very carefully, as image is same but the question is different. For instance, in version 1 of this question, you can see here, it's written here. Let's start. Which picture was taken in the US? And if this sort of question come, then the correct answer is B. So read the question. Now in version 2 of this question, the question is written here. Which picture was not taken in the US? Then the answer is just opposite to that of before. It's A. So answer is A, okay? Now the coming question also has got a two version or type. So please read the question very carefully, like that of previous one. So you please read the question, okay? For instance, in version 1 of this question, the question is asked, which of these pictures was snapped in the US? Then the correct answer is A. So C, read the question carefully. Now in version 2 of this question, it is asked, which of these pictures was not snapped in the US? It's written here not. So if you find this set of question, then the correct answer is B. Now the coming question also has got the two version or type, just like the previous version or question. So please read the question very carefully. For example, in version 1 of this question, if you find the question as which picture was taken in the US, then the correct answer is A. So you need to read the question carefully, like that of the previous questions. Now in version 2 of this question, it is asked, which picture was not taken in the US? Then obviously the answer is B. So read the question very carefully and then only start. Now this coming question has got the three version or type. So you need to be very careful while reading or watching the image very carefully. For example, in version 1 of this question, if you find this sort of question and this sort of image, so you must have to see the image. You can see an image. Then the correct answer is A and B. So you read the question and watch the image carefully. Now in version 2, if you find this sort of image and this sort of question, then just type or click A. So read the question and watch the image. Now in version 3 of this question, the question is, this question is just same like that of version 2, but read the question. It is asked, which one would you not find in the image? So if it asks, then the correct answer is B. Now this coming question has got the three different version or type. So please read the question and watch the image also very carefully, just like the previous questions. For example, in version 1 of this question, if you find this sort of image and this sort of question, then the correct answer is B. So watch the image and read the question carefully. Now in version 2, if you find this sort of image and this sort of question, then the correct answer is A. Just read the question, okay, here. Now in version 3 of this question, this is just like the version 2, but there is one different, and that is which of these pictures was not, you can see it, not taken in the US, then the correct answer is B. Now the coming question also has got the three different version or type. So please read the question and watch the image very carefully. For example, in version 1, if you find this sort of image and this sort of question, then the correct answer is neither, N-E-I-T-H-E-R, neither. So just click neither if you find this sort of image and this sort of question. Now in version 2 of this question, if you find this sort of image and this sort of question, just read the question, okay? Then the correct answer is B. So you need to see the image and also watch the question. Now in version 3, this is same like the version 2, but there is one different. It is asked, was not taken in the US. That means the negative. So its answer is A. Now the coming question had just got only two version. So please read the question very carefully and then only start after reading that question. For instance, in version 1 of this question, If you find this set of question and this set of image, then the correct answer is A. So you need to read the question. It is asked, which of these cities will you come across in US? So answer is A. Now in version 2 of this question is just opposite to that of version 1. As it is asked here, which of these cities will you not, you can say not come across in the US? Then the correct answer is B. Now the coming question has got the enormous version, that means 6 version. So please watch each and every details of the image very carefully. It's because in version 1, you can see here, it is asked which of these fantastical buildings will you find in the US, and just see the image, okay? If you find this sort of image, then the correct answer is A. Now in version 2 of this question, just the question is different, image is same but the question is different. It is asked, will you not find in the US? Then the correct answer is BC. So you need to see the image, okay? Now in version 3 of this question, if you find this sort of image, you can see here, and this sort of question, then the correct answer is C. So you need to read the question and watch the image. Now in version 4 of this question, it's just opposite to that of the version 3. It is asked, which of these fantastical buildings will you not find? Then the correct answer is AB. So please watch the image and read the question. Now in version 5 of this question, the correct answer is C, but you can see here the image is in different position, A and B is in different position, so this is a different version. And you can just read the question too. Now in version 6 of this question, the question is just different but the image is same. So if you find this set of image and this set of question, then the correct answer is AB. Now this is simple, this has got only one version, so the correct answer is A. So you need not have to worry for this question number 9. Now this coming question has got two different version or type, so I want you to read the questions and also watch the image very carefully, just like the previous portions. For instance, in version 1 of this question, you just need to read the question. It is asked, which of these cities will you come across in the US? And if you find this set of question, then the correct answer is B and D. And just opposite to this in version 2, it is asked, which of these cities will you not come across in the US? Then the correct answer is A and C. So my friend, I hope you got 100% score after watching this video. So thanks for watching. Please like, subscribe, comment and share this video.